we have aisles and aisles and aisles of pills and potions and programs and pills and powders and all sorts of things that can help all sorts of challenges that we've got with our body. And we could choose not to have those challenges. What if we were really fit and really healthy and really strong and we had a really positive attitude? I wonder if we did all of those things first, that maybe we could not use so many pills and powders and proteins and bars and potions and programs. I wonder. What a good thing to ponder. No cow poo.